need it. Don't need it. Come on. Yes! We finally killed these mother crappers. Wait. Oh, this is so dumb. Of course. Oh yeah, I have to start that back over too. To go up frickin' side. No, I don't wanna do it.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Jess. I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it.
I already know freaking everything.
Thanks, Lieutenant.
Can I just take him out and just kill him? Since he got bit. He's actually helpful. It'd be kind of cool if you can actually just kill this guy. But I feel bad for him because maybe I don't have no more ammo. Why did I even come here in the first place? When there's freaking zombies. This place is more safe than inside. That's probably why. But what the frick am I supposed to do to the guy that's the freaking thing? Boom. Sucker, we're outside. Wait, we're not outside yet. Meet our freaking friend, the fire zombie.
Hey! Leon!
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
That was a chat noise.
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere. I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Holy!
You need to go. Now!
I'm a Chinese person.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Woo! I'm sorry. There's only a fire zone.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Oh, shoot. Gotta run away from fire zombie. He can be the dangerous freaking zombie. Don't you get it? He can bite off your head and make you to death by fire. Die. The frick? Aren't you supposed to be dead? Why don't you have no freaking ammo? Jesus, that's what I'm wondering. Wait. Go merc something down. Thing where you can get a shotgun that was on here, but I really wanted to do it. Well, I can't get under there now. It's stuck. Oh yeah, frick! Could have made heals. Go back under here. See if their zombies are still alive. Now, I've already killed all of them, but could they still be alive? Wait. Oh, I don't know my knife went. Finally, I have peace. There's nothing to do. Oh my God. Frick. How am I supposed to do this? There's something here that I can do it with. Since I can get over there. Ugh. I took that. Yeah. I'm locked and loaded. Now, I don't have that much shots, but at least I have ammo. Is there anything else in here? Any doors? Oh, there is a door. Oh, frick. Wait. Gunpowder. Combo. What is this? Yeah. Library. It's the bloody shower room. Locked off. Door. I need the armor room. Take you out. I'm tired of you whining like a little piece of. I don't know how to do that. Put your hands up! I tell you, you always have to listen in your life. If you don't, you did. What the frick?
Oh, what the hell?
Gunpowder. Use gunpowder. 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 High grenade, high powered yellow. High grenade, red to yellow. Okay, so we can make a freaking grenade. Oh! What the?
What the?
What the frick? Get the frick off me! Life is broke now. Where is ammo? Ooh.